A great resource, Kelly. Thank you. Well, the National Comedy Center is welcoming in a new collection of history. The center already has several items once belonging to Joan Rivers, including her list of lines to reply to hecklers, but it will now house her entire career archive. The collection includes over 65,000 original jokes spanning back to the 1950s. The exhibit will debut in 2025. Her daughter, Melissa Rivers, made the donation on what would have been Rivers' 90th birthday.